quality. It's simple. Of the horses above 1600 metres, there's just no doubt that the quality is here. It's not unusual now for many of our staying races to have no colonial bred horses, maybe one or two New Zealanders. And I know the Metropolitan, I think the year before last, are all European. So the quality is superb. We buy a lot of horses out of Ireland, but again, we respect the quality of the stock that comes out of Ireland. And hopefully, this year's Melbourne Cup winner might be over there. Well, our best buy in Europe, toss up between Manigar, which came from France and Luca Kamani trained, and then it went down to Australia, and Galashop, who was very good in France with Anton Tarantikas, and then he went across to Australia after he suffered a tendon injury, but recovered extremely well, and he's now the flavour of the month for OTI down there. Probably my favourite moment in sport taking off my owner's hat was the week at Royal Ascot that was started with Frankel. In the middle, the Queen won the Gold Cup, and in the end, Black Caviar won. And I can't imagine a race meet being any better. I really do appreciate the training of trainers over here. We don't spend enough time on that in Australia. And as a result, your trainer ranks are extremely good. And, you know, I believe that horse quality takes you a certain part of this industry. But unless you've got really good, attentive and tuned in trainers, you're not going to get the results that perhaps your horse deserves.